consider myself the luckiest man on the face of the earth. Today.